The company, owned by French engineer and former bicycle designer Adolphe Clément, produced the 1903 Clément 1216 HP Rear-Entrance Tonneau the year before it began manufacturing race cars. A six-year restoration process was required to return this car to its former glory. The body was reimagined around original seats discovered in the car's home country of France, and an intact Clément served as the model to create the fenders and hood.